Hello, everybody. My name is John Spencer. And today we're going to be playing Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back. In this episode, we're going to be playing one of two bonus levels. Totally Bare. Now, this is going to be one of the hardest levels because, as we can clearly see, we can't clearly see. It's dark out. Don't worry about the stop clock. We'll go back for that later. We managed to get the gem. All right. Got one of two secret gems in the game, but we're not done yet.
We're gonna be going to get the relic.
Gold relic time is 47 seconds, 36 microseconds. Crap. When it comes to gold relic, this is one been always been one of the hardest ones. Not in the original game, mind you, because we didn't have gold relics then. Come on, Crash, hurry. We almost had it. Yeah. Let's go back and do that again. Crap. Hang on a sec. I had the worst stitch inside my ear. I don't think I got the relic. No, I did not. Nuts. Whoa. Come on, get up. All right, we finally did it. That took longer than I would have wanted. But we did it. We got the gold gem in Totally Bear. Just for kicks, let's find out what the platinum time would have been. I wouldn't have made it anyway. And that is the end of the video. Oh, wait. No, it's not. Next video, we're going to be fighting Tiny Tiger. That is the end of the video. If you like this video, do not like and subscribe. I will make even worse videos.